Okay, lads, we're back. It's been like 2 days or something, but we're finally back. It's calm. It doesn't matter. Have a pack of fucking randoms. Just living life. Gonna play song. I'm trying. Yeah, I can't lie. I kind of fucked up my maths. Unless these chapters are really quick, then it's four more games I have to play. Because I'm on 19 right now. I didn't just finish 19. So that means I got 19 and 20 if I and then I'll finish the video if they're long. And then the next video will be 21 and 22. Okay, my way. Master's game loads. I bought a Lost Legacy for eight nugs. Eight? I don't know. £8, by the way. So, yeah. And it's only 11 chapters, so it's come. Banging that one out straight away. That should just be a DLC. But it's the game itself. Makes no sense.
Very stable.
Sorry, my bad. Someone just texted me. I don't really even have my phone with me, that's the thing.
Caven.
This gives me flashbacks to, what's it called? Uncharted 1. This whole game gives me flashbacks to.
Fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
This whole game's. Why? Why? But why? Just wasting my ammo. That's an accident. I didn't mean to press thing.
Not very stable.
What's it called? This whole game just gives me flashbacks to the other games. Maybe that's the whole point. This is the last one.
Caven.
I'm just gonna type up, is Uncharted 4 the last Uncharted game? Well, then I'll probably just spoil myself.
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
Like, you'll see it.
A lot of footprints. Let's like, take this
oh, sorry, man. Like, you'll say, like, oh, Sully died or some shit like that. After Sully's death on Uncharted 4, what can we expect on Uncharted 5?
There.
Headphones by shaking so violently. My god. You know, just listen to me, just fucking you have me in randoms. When you haven't had a certain sweet, it's so dank to have once in a while. Even if you are on a diet. If you're on a diet, just pick up a pack of M&Ms or some shit. Something that's your favourite. Unless it's like something like a fucking hot dog when you should chat. Oh, if it's one, it's not that peak. But say if we're chatting like a Big Mac or something, you need to calm yourself, bro.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. We'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, but they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell.
Yo, lads. Okay, I'll do that, but that's way better.
Come on. Okay.
It's gonna be Pete.
Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yes.
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Oh. That's easy.
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't freak so much.
Yeah.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
Yeah.
What?
Just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench.
Whew. Okay, babes is okay. It's a beast.
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
Die.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
No, I think you can. Can you? Oh, you can. It's moving. Yeah, you just made it worse. Just made it worse.
I have to find another way.
What's up? What? Sorry. My commentary. Watch an Alien Isolation. I need to keep that for Alien Isolation. Watch. That's my last one. Can't lie, if I didn't have the controller, I'd be a bit mad.
Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smells like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course.
Where would we be? Is that it? What the? If that...
Oh, sorry. One sec.
If there's some scary shit that's about to happen, I'm gonna shit myself.
Over here.
What do you mean over here?
Oh, that's my head.
Oh, you're still. So this is cutscene.
Over here.
Okay, there we go. Oh, you're so smart.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to.
Nate kind of did. It wasn't his fault that it broke
nice
crash.
Romantic lighting, huh? Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on. Okay, there we go.
Okay, come on up.
You have a body strike, don't they? Okay. on this platform, man.
Watch your head.
If it's genetic. Sam got upper body strength as well, so if it's genetic, then oh my god! See that guy, Free Solo, in that documentary, guy that climbed the mountain. I think with his bare hands and no equipment, no nothing. Yeah, that's their child. Their child could do that in his sleep.
What the hell is this?
Or her, their sleep. Sorry.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here.
Oh yeah, this is where he went. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, because him and Thomas had beef. Yeah, yeah.
Dead end.
Dead end? Where are we supposed to go? Hold on. My bad. No. Now I'm getting onto a dawn. I'm just getting flashbacks.
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets.
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Wait, is that? Okay.
I think so.
I thought it was gonna attack me. Just
that?
One more random. One more random.
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. I brought your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step.
What do you want me to do?
Oh, hell.
Oh, that got me.
Are you okay?
No.
So far, so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Okay, Elena. What the fuck? Yo! Am I gonna have to run for it? I'm running for it, whatever. Fuck it. Man.
You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
What's this? Oh, I didn't mean to.
Oh, slippery.
Is there anything? No.
Jesus.
Avery's decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
Thought that was what I was about to say. More mummies.
Damn it, more mummies.
Yeah,
explode. Okay.
Just careful.
Just run. Yeah, I died. Yeah, I'm dead. Are you not dead? How did you not die? How did you not die? Yo, Nate. If only you were like this during gunfights, bro. I got blown up twice. Oh my god. Where am I supposed to go?
Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Hey, are you okay?
Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah.
This better not move.
Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary. In the trail.
Footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down.
Hey, I know.
Guess these guys weren't paying attention.
Oh.
There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
Oh, Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the whole place down!
Okay. Oh, my bad. I didn't even see it. It's more bluish. I didn't even clock how grey I was getting.
I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
Oh.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. We must be on a different route than the other.
All right, let's see if we can catch up. Why,
oh.
Hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
Oh, a beef between the best bros, that kind of peak. Been there, done that.
Hello.
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right.
Read that. Lieutenant Barton.
From two to his men.
Lieutenant Barton, even now Avery is ready in his escape. If we allow him to leave these shores, he will surely disappear.
That's good.
Along with our treasure, this master key will open the gates in the depths of his tunnels. But be wary, Lieutenant. He'll no doubt expect us to pursue him. While you and your men search the tunnels, I shall take a small detachment of men through the valley so that we may cut off his escape. If God grants us victory by sundown tomorrow, we shall be pirates once more, sent into unknown ports with the treasure in our heart, the wind in our sails, and the freedom to live as we choose. Godspeed, Captain Thomas Two. Death to those who...
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Death to those who they... Who stray from the path, oh. Okay, let me look at this way. Ooh. Well, the three crosses has three pirate. The captain has one. Like the pirate. I forgot his name.
Oh boy.
Okay, now you finally know to learn. The pirate ship is, what's it called? Can I shoot them? The pirate ship is two. The pirate symbol, I guess, is one, and the three crosses are three. I wish that was a sprint.
I'm okay.
There should be a sprint. I don't even fucking care. There should be a sprint in this game.
I'm okay.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Whoa. Oh god, oh god, oh god! You done? Thank you. Huh. Really, four?
Mm-hmm. You've done this before. I remember you saying the exact same thing before about something. Yeah, when she almost died. Yeah, like how scared there would be in Uncharted 2. Yeah, come on. Like I can't remember.
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, definitely descending. Prince to guide us. The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps. Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
Ooh. Can I make that? Can I make that? Oh, I can't jump. Jump! Why can't I jump?
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
Yeah. There. Made it. Your face, Avery.
It was kind of Thomas Stowe that made the trap in the first place. Or maybe it was Avery that made it, yeah. And then Thomas just knew where
that's
to go.
His way out of here.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Chu's men?
Yeah, gotta be. You know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
Need the key.
Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
Really don't have much of a choice. I have a good feeling about this one.
Nah, you just fucked it over.
Yeah.
Do it.
He's gonna do it, and then literally every mummy in the room's gonna blow up. Watch.
You see? Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits.
No.
You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Man, that's literally what I said. Okay.
Damn it.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Run! Run, Nate!
Go!
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna say this one is the time. Oh my god. I literally said everyone in the room. Literally everyone died. I think she got knocked out.
Captain Avery.
She's laying there.
Times, huh?
She got knocked out.
Lena? Hey.
Yeah, I knew it.
Hey. Lena, come on. Lena.
She wasn't moving. Oh, okay, cool.
No, you didn't do that. No. That's not funny.
Oh, you have done much worse.
She gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize
they're gonna fuck right now.
Now, even for everything I've ever pulled, right?
No.
Yeah, like ever.
No.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, you've gotten that everywhere.
What can I do? Oh yeah, come on.
Anyone ever tell you you have an idea of romantic?
Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Oh yes! The marriage is saved. Might as well do in the mud right now and get a baby. She said good talk. You're gonna fuck, watch. Chapter 20 has to be. Yes.
He's still alive, for now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
That's. I can't lie. We're on chapter 20, and it's still the first video. That's what I need to say. That's when I record it. The max you can do is an hour to record. I'm sure, that's yeah, it is. Graveyard. And it's still within the hour. Watch me say that, and now it just goes like video saved.
Looks like into we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
Yeah, I think I would have died if I had gone that way. No. Just that one last kiss before you died. If I keep on accidentally killing myself.
Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
Imagine being able to climb like me.
We're getting closer to them.
What's going on?
Oh, crap. Look, that's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Nate!
Let's cover! Go!
Oh my god. Oh my god. If I had gotten that, that would have been so sick. That's kind of crazy. I'm gonna stop fucking about. I'm gonna stop fucking about. Just calm, just calm, just calm.
Find a way to the beach.
I did that a second time. That's keep on saying I'm gonna stop fucking about. Fuck this, bro. These guys don't know where I am.
Thank you.
I better start from the things. I don't even care. Okay, that's what I thought. Why? Well, why? Why is this nigga still here? Well, why is this nigga still here? That makes no sense. Oh my god, please don't stop. Yo. I don't know if I like this. I don't know if I like this. What's up? I don't think I like this. I think this is probably the worst part of the game for me. Literally just happened. Fucking hate the fighting, how about that? Moms, I don't care. I don't care if I'm not good at the game. I fucking hate it. Seriously? You can say whatever you want, or you're not good at the game, you're not this, you're not that. Swear to God, I hate the fighting in this game. That's probably the worst bit. Literally, everything else would be a 10 out of 10. Everything else, 10 out of 10. I think the fight in this game is so trash. The fighting in the third game is way more fun. Yeah.
No. Yes. Here they are. Harder they are to take down.
Yo, if I start from all the way back there. Yo, fuck you, man! Nice. I think I literally had a headshot the whole time.
Yeah.
I think every kill I did was a headshot. I think.
Hey, we can squeeze through here. Okay, where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Huh? There's your answer.
I hate this. Where can I go? Where can I fucking go? Darkness. No one's fighting. No one cares. Oh wow. That's two for safe for that. Oh. Where's your gun, mate? Where's your gun, mate? Mate, what's your gun?
Right
No!
Oh, that's Sam.
Hey, up here.
If there's a little snake himself. Right, the big snake since he's our little big brother, so.
You're a sight for sore eyes. Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Hey, bring, can you? I didn't even read the title, my bad.
My lighter.
Okay, please be fight, be shit like this. We have to dodge every fight. Please be fights like this. That one where we're on the line. And then they were literally just like, they were literally just missing us by inches. I wish I had out of counter. You know, fuck it, I'm not gonna bullshit.
Thank you.